kuaniriza olunako lwalero okutwegatako ku program perception ngatu sinzide machinji ekizungu mu kibuga Kampala ekya Kampala site Kasasiro iranga lunaku lwakubiri mu Uganda luba lunaku lwa walumbe nakuzi omwezi abiri mwenda omwezi ogwa katonya oba gatonya oline Grand Abbot Dawesti Zulu okutusako programu eno wona wona wosinzi dokubanga otufuna nkwano jafo kwetu roli gwanga abali mu kibuga Kampala Mukono Ntebe abali Maganjo abakwano banga abali bitundu bye Muyenga yeyo na Kisugu tusimo kubanga kwe mulimu na benkonye ko nebesikonye ko nenga mulimu gwanga lya Uganda na abali mu bitundu abali mu Netherlands abali bakwano banga abali mu Italy bakwano banga nga ne destiny mu South Africa mwe bali kubanga ku muli abo babira ku page nga ba streaminga program eno ya perception yona namu na ba streaminga ku page yange ya Grand Abbot mu bitundu byonna eby'eggwanga oba ebya sengende eno Planet Earth mbagaliza program enungi era ejja okuba ensufu etagenda kunyumira bonna olw'ensonga ezimu nti abantu abamu munange endowooza yaabwe eba ntini okutegeera nabagamba I debate my equals, the rest I just teach. Mkubaganya ebirowoozo ne benenkana nabo abasigadde nsomesa basomese. That's why mba Grand Abbot. Itegeera. So ne kulwa ensonga eyo ebiseera ebisinga ntera okuwa abantu kye tuyita logic simple byona kutegeeza ku African consciousness ningamba I'm not a Christian ne kugamba why njagala kukatiriza point eyo lwaleero naye nga sinagikakatiriza waliwo jjo gwe mbadde ndisikasinga naye ne mugamba bwombuulira ansi eno ninda kutandika kati okudibeitinga naawe kuba abadde he wanted to debate me naye nga nze nkugamba I debate my equals, the rest I just teach nkubaganya ebirowoozo ne byenkana nabo abasigadde nsomesa abaki basomese namubuuziza it was a very simple question. Very simple. Naye nawe nsobola okikuwa okibuuza abalala olabe baba ansa ki gye bagenda okuwa okitegeera kibuuzo kibadde kitini nnyo. It was very 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 simple question kibadde kikwatagana na nvunza namubuuziza envunza kaba katini ngakakukunyi nakkiriza nti nnyo nga katuwe kayungira mu ddiba munda wali eri mu munda mubiri ekola mekanizimu ki okuggyawo space kuba bagikutundulamu erekawo omuwungulu oba omutuli bwe guti ngate obagiggyamu eri very soft kati enyiga etya eddiba kiki kyeka ennyama ebaddawo mu space webadde era egenzeewa era egenzeewa ennyama ebadde eri awo mu space envunza wegenzi webagitundudde neetekawo ekituli ennyama ebadde waawo oba eyali waawo kubanga envunza egenda okugjawo nga waliwo ennyama ennyama yalagawa kuba ebagitta evaamu obugina n'amagi then secondary nemubuuza ekibuuzo ekirala envunza eba ekutta eryemu ezaali etya amagi nga tewaliwo egirinyidde kuba tezikwata bulinti enkazi ensanze ensajja tate zerinyire zizaale amagi zingire mu ddiba lyo ezaala etya amagi ejja nsajja ejja nkazi ejja eri lubuto nga tasobola kunyinyula kati nemugamba bwebwe obuzibu I debate my equals, the rest I just teach n'ekyo nkibalekedde logic nga wetugenda mu programu eno nagamba wano nojja kuyigirawo ebintu bingi nnyo ate bijja kuleetera okulowooza kungi nnyo kubanga tebikoma nkutegeeza omuntu omu olina okuba ennyanja okufuna emigga egiri polluted wabula n'osigala nga toli How can I phrase it? Kiba chizibu nyo kujako ngori guyanja gunene semayanja. Okufuna emiga ejirimu obutwa obwe jiri polluted. Notafuka impure. Nusigalango chali pure. You get the point. You must be a sea to receive a polluted stream without becoming impure. You have dropped, you put a drop on an ocean. Tondo kuguyanja ugunene. Kati oina, it takes you to be African conscious. Kurevu, chukuteko kubanga ulimu manyimu ntegere yechifirika. Okufuna buinono aja ajudeka zambi. Nosigarangu lipiwa. Abasinga basigala bali impure. Because there is mental pollution, eyitira mu nsoma, gye babasomesaamu, eyita mu nzikiriza, ze babateekamu, eyita mu terirai vision ze mulaba eyo, era ne these political prostitutes, bye bavaayo ne babagamba. Kati okusigala ng'oli pure with all that kind of pollution, you must be a sea. Oina kuba guyanja gunene kitegeeza you have a broader knowledge. Ate na gamba accumulation of knowledge tekitegeeza nti oli mugezi, but how do you use that knowledge to transverse oba okukyusa ogenda mu mbeera endala n'endala okuyambako ku balala? Kuba na gamba osobola okukwata information yenna owamaanyi n'owebbeeyi yenna n'omuteeka ku flash disk oba ku hard drive oba n'omusala nga data ku CD, tekitegeeza CD eyongezi wadde eriko information. Kati naawe okuba ne information just nga you are just in a stagnant state oba buba buzibu. So nagamba, before you call yourself a Christian, a Buddhist, a Muslim, a Hindu, or any other theology, any other total ignorance with wings, you must learn first to be human. Onakusoka kuyiga okuba omuntu n'okuba obuntu. Ekitegeera, water and air, those are two essential fluids on which life depends. They have become what we call global garbage cans. Why it is our environment grander, but it was because to get that in your now look at that one. Wakubanga mbi air is a fluid. Kachari mkuwasa matamani. Masekerera. Kati zinjimani jevalio. I said water and air. Those are the two essential fluids on which life depends. I said yes, fluids. Okay? They have become global garbage cans. Now when I say fluid, no value, ngakugambi air is fluid, no value, no wakana. What is hydrogen? You call it a gas, good. And what is oxygen? You call it a gas, good. Now if I have a hydrogen and two oxygen molecules, I make what is called HO2, water, fluid. So katosinika manyo ngatomanyi, wakwe ulide tuogera, but first think, anyway. We live in a world where unfortunately the distinction between true and false appears to become increasingly bowed by manipulation of facts, by exploitation of critical minds, and by the pollution of the language. Roundabout phrasing of the statement is oja tubuzanga tugenderi mu maso mu kusoma. Tuli mu nsi olw'omukisa omubi nga enjawukana olw'okumanya okwawula amazima n'ebituufu kyeyongeredde ddala okuba nga kiremesebwa abantu okumanya kiki kituufu na kiki kitali kituufu. Biremeseddwa olw'okuvaayo nti amazima gennyini oba ebituufu facts bibuddeyo ne bijyetekebwa. Manipulation of facts, the facts have been manipulated. Niwabaawo how do we call exploitation, okunyunyunta okw'obwongo obutalina ndowooza yeetagira ddala kuba eri critical, by exploitation of uncritical minds. If your minds are uncritical, there is manipulation of facts. Now Nagandi, I'm putting you right side up now. And then there is a pollution of the language. Olulimi, I don't speak about Lunoru Kalo Togera. We have what they call body language. We have what they call sign language. When you say language, we never use our limit. Kachena Gambi, tosinika manyo, ungoruri denchoge denga tunafuna explanation. Hawino kutegeri da dalaji. Sagala mubiringa, mwina cheap thinking. Ndogo ze ya wansi, we have to upgrade. Ugenda kulevo, ya wagu. Naso seba agariza program katindi muba manyira. Fine, katugende yotu tiyo. Siri muba manyira. Okay, 150 years ago, emyaka chikumi mwa atano, emabega, the monster began. Ikisobe chata andika. In fact, let me take the years back. Kantandikire mu 1492 when slavery began. Now we phrase and we say for over 600 or 700 years ago the monster began. Chimenke chatandika. We had one monster called the United Snakes of America, and then we have a huge monster called the Vatican and its countries, I mean the Spaniard Creed. Countries had become a place of industry. Amawanga gafuka ebifo ebyamakolero. Now, we are where the rubber meets the road. Follow very well this statement. Let me simplify. Emyaka kakaga oba emyaka lukaga oba lusanvu mabega ebisodde byatandika byenfuna. These economic vampires. Ebisodde bibiri, waliwo ekisodde kye bayita United Snakes of America oba gyoyita America kakakaka eya Ku Klux Klan. Then ne wabaawo ne maama w'ebisodde gwe bayita Vatican. Ebisodde bino we byatandika, amawanga amalala getolodde ku nsi gafuuka ebifo ebyamakolero agakolera bali. What do I mean? Vatican ne wamba ebifo byonna in its program of foolishness. Namanga ge yawamba nago ne galeta program of foolishness mu colonization after the Berlin Conference of 1884. Yali mu ba Otto von Bismarck and all those other idiots. Nebajeno. Ngawula ba Belgium. Byonna byonna ebyobugagga byeriko bya Congo. Era abo ba bemuyita balukaku ene abo bonna baana baffeeno. But buno bwedde nazadi sente bamanga kuza Congo ze bali mu kulyako. They stole them in the name of Catholicism. The Belgians making law produce aboyo. Nebabba. Amawanga gaffe ne gafuuka ebifo by'oteekako amakolero, cathedrals of commerce. Anyway, should I ask it Baswahaba? You come and tell me Muzikwita. Oza basomanyi mu ddalasa ojja kuba essimu ntegeze Muzikwita. Tulabe, that one I'm not going to simplify here. Mpaka wetulituka mu topiki yamweyo. So, factories grew on the landscape like weeds. Amakolero gabwe mubasiri walizo obwongo, and they manufacture stupidity and sell it to the minds and exploit the uncritical minds. and manipulation of facts cheyongere la dala masu. They were the manufacturers of propaganda. The Russians call it propaganda. Okay? Buli lusozi olwali kangako obuyinza either bateka gayimba gaba gembuzi nagalala. So the lie began to spread. Oluyimba olwatambula ennyo, they began to exploit sent nga batwala ebyobugagga nga balina scriptures ze bakozesa nga otujja okulaba mu maaso awo. Trees fell, emiti gyatemebwa ne gigwa. Fields were upended, rivers were blackened, the sky choked on smoke and ash, and the people did too, spending their days coughing and itching, their eyes turned forever towards the ground. Villages grew into towns, towns into cities, and people began to live on earth rather than within it. You are living on earth, not within earth. They are not in touch with reality. Mitija atemebwa, walala ni walimibwa, migga, nijononebwa. You know how they would transport. Nakubuza kechi buzo, ningamba buzo, mtu wakulio kumpio mgambe. Why is oil very important? Watch oil. Wa mugaso nyo ba mwetago ba mafuta. Na gamba the reason being twalimu economic plan njukira part 4 inakubuze chibuze echo economic plan part 4 ngamba watch oil wa bay because are transporting it into every single kuba ebye bay atwa transporting abadu slaves na transporting amasanga genge of nezab. That's the importance of oil. Okay, so ngabula bao chain them batwale bateke kunyanja somewhere in what is called Elimina Castle Mugana kulize baita doors of no return. That's why oil are important kunsongeyo. So when these people came, abantu bakwatibwa, humanity ceased to be humanity. Nagambe, before you call yourself a Christian, a Hindu, you first have to first become human. Watch, because underneath all of this is the real truth we have been avoiding. Abambaga, climate change is not an issue to add to the list of things to worry about, next to health care and taxes. Emisoro ogulam nensi yetulim. Mistegera, abacha sins of polluting nensi. They are the vampires that have covered global warming. Mumina makolera amekaga twala greenhouse gases. Those carbon monoxide, wet tub. Those are the ivory. Gubajawa na masanga genjo. How many elephants have lost their lives? Et singo kune unisa chimo sango mutunga yedi renjovu. Nibamu gamba omanyi. Gutuwele za masanga genjo vago. Tugenda kuwa musente weziti. Nomu sanga nga yedi renjovu. Neno sanga nga ataa jise. Niyera vila luwachi bali yaba firi kabali bagezi otute ilawo bietwe dira nerika nishitegeira zene dira nyungu tuliba nyungu mama wange wambo nishitegeza sisobula kuwa tabutida neji nemu ntinkuba vinyonyi neda mama wange wambo go sisobula kuliambo go kubamba nido mziru kwa mama wange. It means I'm going to conserve ebyo njakuli ate ngabi karateno wengabi tajali ya ngabi. It was protection yeri soro. Abantu bano bali bamanyiki baita wildlife protection. Nibateka umu kabira ako tibase nyayo mku ha ewe mchibira wogenda yu nose nyi mku trouble kubanga they are conserving the forests. Those are the elephants I'm speaking about. Agama sanga gaba very expensive ago chechimuna agabira ku in fact baga wera on world market ugatunda neti singo kuyo nisa awasi ngo kuwera beba ine bitande liko edwa mwaivuli vyonga teba vyonu unye anjitegele nagamba kwa msaji yali angiro manye omanye oba checkinga mu esanga eliyo obadda mu bali ne lya rhino rhino says last phone ngiri je bali checkinga mu mwabeta ba dealer do you know how they check it okuri checkingo basifu omanye bituka nacho ne chifa nibagamba te kichali mu kiri kinyinyi che kyetaga eliyo bali kwata bali komako obukombi atuli kombako aba checking ababira bakwate mu busajja wansi ero mukazi tasobola ku checking asanga a woman does not check tasobola checking asanga lya njovu obali ya rhino ntyo baddamu kubanga baba li checking a simple mechanism okomba ko konde okomba ko wansi telimanyi bana abamiro buweke manya ba bachimbo ba manya banko biki aba manyi gate sajja olukomba ko bwote ngani mutaka wansi aba street kati awa checking na wewa kuwa tenu gukasto komba kunga wakuwa tawansi eh damu yu teke wali komba kedala eh damu neto sewa checking ama sanga mkaga awanda wewe wewe genze jimu tola to checking ngani umala komba kunga wali yu libabira na ice urumala teka ko ice wanunga bawe weze mbira na gamba katika wasuke ma checking yo mpe mweda chika haku minatano zijen checking ama lala. So, anyway, that wasn't the topic. Yatulese, but nachoko uchimanyi. So, this is a civilization wake-up call, okay? A powerful message spoken. Moving to get to say, and we have to guide to live in reality with nature and our natural-given rights. Ezo kuroza, but in a tumera manipulated. So, Mother Earth is in this orimi. Very powerful message spoken in language of fires, amataba, floods, droughts, and extinctions. We are coming to Jampola and Pola, Sagaro or Pape. Ngabirimu to government, we need entirely a new economic model and a new way of sharing this planet, telling us that we have to evolve. Many people say love is in the air, that the air is highly polluted. Cheminomanya. Eramwe. Abavayo. Nemufuringa abantu mumfuringa eyekisiru. Webaze mukama Katonda kuwa omuka gwosa. Omuka gwenzi sa ngwebaze nga gulimu pollution. Mulimu carbon, mulimu greenhouse. Kubanga singobo genze mu Europe ugenda gwosa. For example, ugenda mu Michigan wali amakoli la manji mu USA. If you stay in Detroit, amakoli la manji. In the area polluted. If you go in China, waina smoke. Na agira omuka nga guli polluted. Na nze nkere nchansa ve niba ze Katonda mpadde omuka gwenzi sa oguli polluted oba aguseri kitinda mnaga guno kugende wazuru guno kugende wagundi eri. All these things tuino kubiro uza somebody who wants you tasura kuwa muka guli polluted oguse no. Nevertheless, prevention is also a man's will. Destruction is man's will. Okay? Okwonona. Kusalawo kwa muntu. No kuts lemese okwonona. It is also man's will. It is a man's choice to choose between destruction and prevention. Now, prevention jetuliwa numukola tujikolera abana batanazalibwa. Kubamu abasinga you were baptized, you were Muslim, or you became Muslims, you were what? You see all that pollution. Ogogo no muka. Then you said whoever the Katonda to muka go to sangamuri muebio. Destruction by man's will. Can you imagine such stuff? If you go in Michigan, Detroit, you go to China, mulawe. Nkatingambere unga nevaza yatuwe muka umuru njigwe tusa. Nothing. Echo chikole no, bali bali mbirene watalichi, pollution ya liyao, wamanyi. But you move katuguba akonti kukonye wanyo. It moves circumnavigates around the planet. Wetu gendako, before, In fact, they should give us the topic of that day. Yes, good. Why I refute Christianity? Muzukuru wa mazige kagwa. Ya mazige tutera yeyo topic. Abasajja abo baamanyi bwe batutuusa ku program eno. Omu bamuyita wa Lusimbi, omu muzukuru wa mazige kagwa, omulala Mbogo. Bwe batutuusa ku program eno, ne musokeru kwago. Bwe batuuza wa Rwanda bwe tutera tujja tambula bwe tuti. So, basajja baamanyi nnyo. Mr. Kagwa, tuwe Genda mu King James's version, tuwe Matthew chapter 5. Verse okuva ku yokusatu mpaka ku yokutaano tulabe. What does it say in there? Matthew chapter 5, verse 3 to 5. Tulabe tujja soma mu King James's version olwaleero. Kati ky'ovaolaba, why is the planet bajigize nnyo to deplete it, n'ogikyankalanya nokola ki n'ebirala? Because of that simple scripture. That's why I refute their Christianity. Batugamba batya. In fact, bajajukuwa scripture. We are told that the meek shall inherit the earth. The meek shall inherit the earth. Okay, that is Matthew chapter 5, verse 3 to 5. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Nachitisa. Besimye abo abavu mu myoyo kubanga obwakabaka bwa Katonda bwabwe. Then a fool comes in n'agamba mwena katuyingire mu mwoyo mukama Katonda gulewo enzigi z'eggulu. Bayibuli egambye nti besimye abavu mu myoyo, poor in spirit. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Besimye abo abakaaba ne bakungubaga mukubanga wajja kubudaabudibwa. Njagalo bakubulira enjiri eyo wensino gwe buli kanaku okere ng'ofiirwa enkya mukazi waffe luli omwana waffe luli jjajjaawo oba namukisa buli kaseera mbu ng'okungubaga mukubanga ogenda kubudaabudibwa. For they shall be comforted. Who? To comfort them. Nagamba blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. My goodness. Do you know omanyomu tukobaita mink? Quiet, gentle, and easily imposed. All submissive. Akiriza mangu. Ababali quiet, abali gentle. Bamukisa nya wakiriza mangu. For they shall inherit the earth. Now, keep your finger on that scripture. Abali ku TV. Let's question ourselves. Lwaki batulimba nti tugenda genda tusikire entebe y'obwakabaka mu ggulu? Yet the Bible tells us blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Mujja kusigala ku nsi, nothing like inheriting heaven. Material things and material gain. Nabagambye akatabo ako mukalina naye temumanyi kasoma. Mala kubategeeza ni mulyoka mutandika okulabayo. Blessed are the poor in spirit. Bamukisa abavu mu mwoyo. For the kingdom of heaven is theirs. Bano bazibu abatagenda mu mwoyo gyabwe gye gy'okusaba amuwaniriza omwoyo omutukuvu. We are very poor in spirit. Obwakabaka bw'eggulu bwaffe. Mwe abasaba temulinaako sheya. Those ones who are deep into the spirit. You are not going to inherit heaven. Because you are meek, you shall inherit the earth. Mujja sigala kuno mufe nga tugenze eri mu ggulu. That would be the scripture. So, no wonder, it means if it follows that the meek are the chosen of God, I shall try to be meek, not because I want the earth. You can keep it, please. After the way you have F-U-C-K-E-D it around, it's not worth having. It's not worth having. But because I too should like to be, maybe try to be mink somehow, but I can't be mink on subjects zendaba eziri unparatable. They are not paratable, they are not digestible. Paka society. When are you claiming until society can be reclaimed by any undivided humanity that will use its collective wisdom, cultural achievements, technological innovations, scientific knowledge, and innate creativity for its own benefit and for that of the natural world, all ecological problems will have their roots in social problems only. Wasigadde. Kati the internal combustion engine, one of the greatest technological advancements in history, tutumulira when they were inventing, you know, the technological advancement, mulisingo kumanyikibwa mu engine mu byakolebwa mu technology engine yogerwa ko nyo sajja baya engine sajja baya engine. It has an unfortunate downside. What is it called? It is air pollution. So thick that very soon 64 packs of clowns will include the color sky brown. And what happens with these engines? They transported the slave masters to come and control. They have transported all of those people, Abajawanu, for manipulation. The engine has transported all your minerals from Africa to Europe. The engine has transported the book of foolishness from Europe back to the Africans. Nabagamba ye chintu chimu. Kangambeni na mukazi wange. Erinyale katumite na abakoba. Katumichara wange waba na abakoba. Nampandikira na abakoba barua. Naba kuba inakuzine chemisano chindi saleti ngira boti neboti locha yo zango izange masati gange manji gesi chala ba ngase batoyagayi mbako kati ate omwaro omulala ayitibwa nakamya gesi manyi na bebaruwa ya naba kuba na fula azifu bali bawandikira yenga samwandikira omwaro otaba musiru nakamya ba musiru ku baruwa ba ya naba kuba kati wemba gambira let's pack the European man's letters. Katuzi park nyezi nezaba Roma wa Sesoronia. We park their letters to zize kumunizi deo. Wow. But the engine transported these manuals of human control for the role of the program of foolishness. Chovola wa if you graduate in their foolishness nga baku wa scholarship. Eba mtute mu America. Abada saba nyo mwano yu chachire. Aje abdema wa kolele program indala zivala bawano. Now, because I refute that, Joe Twasomeko, Tina Twakome, I want to begin with the genocide. We can have that book, that script to be named Tusoma Yunga Nabala with Basoma Mpola. Genocide! Yes! Joe Nawagani Jatandi Kirao. Nemagamba, I hear Mpulida, our kids to Banji. Nabo Girakunsongis Gamba Katunanti. God is infinite compassion and mercy. Aine chise chita kuma. Nukubuda abuda. Instead of harping on me about something so unparent. Minsonga yoku vayo ne wakubire ngombe kubintuwe vidi yao. Evitali. Biaburi wo. Ntera nyo bagamba they should go tell it to the Maidanites. And if they go and tell it to the Maidanites, I mean we should open our Bibles to Numbers chapter 31. You can see what happens in the book of Numbers chapter 31. Bichi, Ibiari wo. Mu chapter 31. Mukubala. So you don't have to tell me about God's infinite compassion and mercy. If I have read the Numbers chapter 31. Mbamani. Who a fool you are. I mean God of the Bible, not the African God. Numbers chapter 31. Wagamba the Holy War against the Maidan. Okay. Numbers chapter 31. The Holy War about the Maidans. The Lord said to Moses, punish the Midianites for what they did to the people of Israel. Okay? It is Numbers 31 in King James' version. Give us that scripture. Numbers 31. The Lord said to Moses, punish the Midianites for what they did to the people of Israel. After you have done that, you will die. Kino kiki nyate mu kitabo ky'okubala esula 3:1 egamba Katonda n'agamba Musa bonereza Abamayidayi oba Abamadiyani ku biki bye bakola saying avenge the children of Israel of the Midianites. Afterward thou shalt be gathered into thy people. And Moses spoke unto the people saying, arm some of you unto war and let them go against the Midianites and avenge the Lord of Midian. Of every tribe 1,000 throughout all the tribes of Israel shall send to the war. Yaino kusindikayo bikumi kumi kuva mu tribe. Ekyewunyisa bwe mugenda mu lutalo temukomawo nga bwe mwagenze. Abamu muba mugenda kufa. Vasi okutani gamanti ya sindika wa saji ya mutuwaru gunumu ya mkumi biri. Mkufamu tribe kumi ne biri. Timoze sinaba sindika ili mutuwaru gabali commanded by man called Phinehas, mutabani wa Eliza, the priest, who took charge of the sacred objects and the trumpets for giving signals. And they were against the Midianites as the Lord. Okay, who blew trumpets to blow in his hand? And they were against the Midianites as the Lord commanded Moses. And they threw, put in King James' version, the writer authorized the version. And they threw all the males. And they threw the kings of Midian. Bakabakabe Midian. Bonani decapitated them. Besides the rest of them, they were slain. Abalala babali came up by Omali Ivi, Ramek, Nezul, Nehal, Nereba, the five kings of Midian. Balaam also the son of Boa, they slew with the sword. Bonabona nebatem, nebabatema. Nechiba machigwao. In fact, Bogenda on the way to the promised land, we work in any scripture. So we just we must just remember that we must marry. We must see now the bringing. Atena tunene lokuasa ganya bingi. The sample of this tale, on the way to the promised land, God had Moses wage war, a campaign against the Midianites. Mubagenda mu promised land. Never again, never tell Midianites. Never sense already they have the land. Moses yabagamba bonabati and plunder everything if you never have never riba. Town in Wazukumako, where they lived and they put their camps. Moses now troops his orders. Nakatonda Yariam Gandhi, the one you call merciful and companion, who doesn't commit any crime. He kills the people at Akose Utaro to Moses, but go. On return, Moses, in fact, was enraged with the commander of the army. Munkomao, Moses, yanigira commander wa maje. Butugemera dalaku, return of the army. That is in chapter 13. Moses, Eliza, and the other leaders of the community went out of the camp to meet the army. Moses was angry with the officers. Now that is Numbers 31, verse 13. Otukangaku 17. Katuliro, Musibu, Owaliwo. Moses, Eliza and all other leaders of the community went out of the camp to meet the army. Musa and Eliza ne wagenda kusinkana amaje agakomyewa agava mu lutalo. Moses yanyiga olwaba officer was angry with the officers ne bakomanda ba battalion ne companies oba n'amaje who had returned abali bavudde mu lutalo. Okay? All the priests, the congregation went forth to meet them with the camp, and Moses was wroth with the officials of the host, with the complaints, with the captains over thousands and captains over hundreds which came from the battle. And Moses said unto them, have you saved all the women alive? ogukwasi gwaba kazi guno gasiya. Verse 16, behold, this caused the children of Israel through the counsel of Balaam to commit trespass against the Lord in the matter of Peor, and there was a plague among the congregation of the Lord. Okay? Verse 17, now therefore kill every male among the little ones, and kill every woman that has known man by lying with him. Bulimufumbo mute china gambie chu na chigamba kuna awe mabega. Mukazi wa wakati ya wadai mulu buto irana ene wa muta numano mutata inachi, but because he's moving on the laws of God, I have no time to rush to such a concept that is stupid to that capacity. Sina budde. Lord, you are supposed to protect people, give them life. And why don't you, if you are the all-knowing God, lwaki tobakozi nga bonna ne bakeera nga balowooza ekintu kimu kasika tusenguke abaana ba Isirayiri bajje bayitewo? It means he wanted them to die, n'abasigazaawo awo, and then he commanded his plundering army of the Jewish small heart whatsoever, the Ashkenazi, to come. It's not going to be some mubale tachi plague kawumpuli okugwa mu baana ba Katonda, the children of the Lord. Jona kulekede chibuzo mbulira abatabani ba Katonda amanya gavu betwasomye ali mu Genesis 6, the sons of God nibajja ne bafuna affairs n'abaana b'okunsi abawana nekugambe bebakulimba nti Jesu twayimbanga kalya ayimba mukama ayayagala ensi n'okuwaayo n'awaayo omwana we buli amukkiriza aleme okufa, buli amukkiriza afune obulamu. Ndi mulamu, I don't believe in that concept. Kati agena kumpabuli wa urebe ngambuina mama angene tata wan ni mother earth agavirida. So I don't need that concept to get life. I already have the life. Okay? So, yes, friends, when we see such things in the biblical script, this is biblical infinite mercy and compassion for you. Jemulaba, eyo. I particularly, Jagalengeri Moses, how he got upset with them for sparing women and male children, but allowed the young girls to be kept for later raping. Kwanga wagamba musigazo wanu wala. That is now Genesis chapter 6, verse 2. That the sons of God saw the daughters of men that they were fair, and they took them wives of all which they choose. Now we remove that stupidity of saying he has one only son. What about Genesis chapter 6? How his sons saw. Can you imagine his sons, Tebasa Sulana Dawari? They just came, Mubana Baba, and that was rape. It could have been rape. In matter of the fact, there is a concept that says, you know, we watch from Wala, or Syndicayo Muntu, Munyako Vamita Katera Rumi, one of the go between the dealer, Gendo Kangangiri. No, one guy, Yoya Gambia, Yagara, Katin Songazibao, Mwala wa Ghana, Ngago to Naja Gamba, Nachibuka Takwa Gala. But now there is a concept here. Omanyua no Uganda, baga mwana jamani nkuba jetonya. Nibasango muntu. Avera kunsi. Olaba nibazara na avana. Mighty men which were of old and men of renown. Mwemaba jibaita what we call the Nephilims in that scripture. Omanyua no Uganda baga makasta. Omuntu omukulu oba ne bakwata nga gwe jjajja olina abaana baba abazukulu bo ne bakusanga nga webase ku muzukulu wo oba ng'oli taata ne bakusanga nga webase ku muwala wo, oba ng'oli maama ne bakusanga nga wegadanga ne mutabani wo gw'ozadde. Wano Buganda emiggo gy'okuba ne famire ekikoli mu kyefuna temuli damu na kufumbisibwa oba kuwasibwa. Bagamba abo balina emize emibi abo taata waabwe ye bakaku baganda baabwe. It doesn't sound, tekisoundinga bulungi. Okay? Now, batugamba we are all tuli children of God. It means wetuwa tumusaba our father. Now this father, tata, he comes na sindika Gabriel ntige gendo gambe Maria anzija Gabriel araka mugamba Maria ugenda funa urubuto Maria ebyo urubuto tabimanyi mchala mbo achali mberera Gabriel tamunyonyola kumalayo. The rapist comes and he rapes kuba tayogedde naye yasindikoli yayogera naye olwamala nadduka omukazi namulekera urubuto yo Joseph nato manalwa au mkazi agaro liyobu yembe ba mwobu yembe this poor carpenter man. The story never happened, but in Kulagamu concept if it had happened, how stupid. If I was in Uganda by the time naba they sold that missionary story naba jire sewani tuandi kubiyabu ba missionary mige minjo kamara tata ojo wambe mwalao. What if he's an all-knowing God who have created for himself a wife? Nena jambo busukuruwe, then he impregnates atele kaduka. No responsibility. Mkazi wabano uruto, unomu budabu da, ya galo ugoye noko, na atu kano zari la mchilaru. Nga ya yeri kwa wano, ya gendo kuwe sente. Tanaviri de mwana, that is called negligence. I don't want to be son of such a parent who's idiotic and stupid, doesn't take care of a wife. Nga limo uruto, a wife, matter of the fact, maybe because he did it by rape, he might have feared to come and take care. Okay? I know I'm offending some of you, but I don't apologize. It's my passion. Okay? So, I particularly njagala Moses, we are very upset. Mgana mtia! Nemuta kumauna wakasi wa kurepinga. Mwani erete debere la. If we go back to the book, I had some Christians proclaim that the Magdalene's girls were not taken for raping, but marriage. How ridiculous could that be? You marry somebody, ataku kiriz ganiza, you have not had courtship. Umazo kutabazadere. Can you imagine? It's not marriage. Gwengoze wafe. Kuchalo. Nota, batata bawa na neba mama babwe, na valenzi. Noja mama wale mbele, rangalara. Katinti, ogende, oyembele kukirizo kuwasibwa. Kubanga nawe wochimani yakula banga mutta ku kyalo ajja kwesasuza kubaguli gwali musayi gwajja kufumbira obutwa obajja kulinanga webasi akuyomba gozi ku mutwe. So it wasn't marriage, that was rape completely. Scripture we disoma nogendera dala down ye numbers 31 nyojumalayo dala nawe genda egenda it find in the scripture you find that marriage to a mind that it was a crime against God. Echo wado chimani wakabana mwomu nyago. It was kubanga yatuka naba gamba mu verse 24. On the seventh day you must wash your clothes, then you will be ritually clean and will be permitted to enter the camp. Nga muma zobaru ubaru ipinga mshitegele kubanga that is numbers from chapter 31 from verse 21 to 24. These are the priests said to the men who had returned from the battle. These are the regulations the Lord has given to Moses. Everything that you will not burn, such as gold, silver, bronze, iron, tin, or lead, is to be purified by passing it through fire. Everything else is to be purified by the water for purification. On the seventh day, and you shall wash your clothes on the seventh day, and you shall be clean, and afterward you shall come into the camp. It means ngabamazo kurepinga buli obu wala. On the seventh day, can you imagine? Complete 7 days of rape of virgins. And then I have no time for such a God. Tulaba, omusajja itiwa Zimiri. Yamenya amateka. Na wasa umchalu mindaint. Chinyiza katunda. Na sindika kaumpuri. Iria wa Hebrew. If we go back to the book. Fortunately, Azirias, son of Israel, spared Zimiri right through the genitals. There is the scripture. Whoever had killed any person and whoever had touched any slain, purify both yourselves and your captives on the third day and on the seventh day. Mbelela za mwemwete gekemu. So kemu zi purifying mzinaze wali mugire. Ah, elisigade mugire. I wish singeo scripture baji sume sanga wakazi mchachi marirenga waje kenenya chinzo making a sense Mass. So now I ask you, if you could not marry a mindite, just what were these virgin girls who were to help multiply good for? Again, if you are going to get these girls, plunder all their wealth, plunder a band, they took all the loot they had captured, including prisoners, and then they brought to them and Israel whatsoever there. Okay. We talk about Numbers chapter 31 from verse 17. 17 to 20. Could you give us from Numbers 31 verse 17 to 20? There is that one. Moses and Elisha, the priest, took the gold of the clime and thousand and 200 and brought it. Now, therefore, kill every male among the little ones, and kill every woman that has known man by lying with him. But all the women, children, it means the young ones, that have not known a man by lying with him, keep alive for yourselves. God is ordering a defilement for the younger girls. And do ye abide without the camp 7 days. God rape them for 7 days. Whatever has killed any person and whoever has touched any slain, purify both yourselves and your captives on the third day, on the seventh day. And purify all the raiments and all that is made of skin and all work of goat's hair and all things made of wood. But waliku verse 18. I don't think this mass you are speaking about, now we are speaking about genocide in the Bible. So a person who promotes genocide is not good and not fit for worship. If we went to the book of Exodus, chapter 11, verse 5, we can know what happened to the Egyptian firstborns. Tumanyiche chatu kakuwana abalu berere. During the captivity, you have agreed with the verdict of compassion and mercy either. First of all, in this place, Jehovah Yomu, who supposedly or purposely hardened the heart of the Pharaoh, miyakaruwe mtumagwa Pharaoh, obutakiriza Moses na waju ogenda. There was no any exodus, historically speaking, of the Israelites coming out of Egypt. No. Not at all. The German Jewish global exodus. Global exodus is at 1.5 million years back, not to populating the sea. The black people being known as the Grimaldi in Europe, in England, the Basques in Spain, Fremonians, Mo Island, Masara Negro in Japan, the Semanga in China, Dravidians in India, the Olmecs in America, the Colchians in Russia, the first black people to populate the world. That is the only exodus I know, the global exodus. This of the biblical mythology doesn't. So, if Kubanaba Misiri, Farao ya Ghana, okukiriza Moses again, then abana baba Jew. It means if the all-knowing God is the one who messed up with the free will of someone, God could have interported or teleported the Jews out of captivity without bloodshed, or put the Egyptians to sleep while they left. Abana ba Israeli ne bagenda bandenzo zuku kanga abadu bagenda dato wabavyo nabisobola dato bibiriko godu wachitabeba somaka wabana abeba sa enaku nga zizo nebeba kani wali inda bage mozuku kaba Egypt nga bana ba Israeli bagenda da mubudu but he had to mess with somebody's free will temuba kiriza genda temukola chi there is that very very stupid story. All of the firstborn in the land of Egypt shall die, from the firstborn of Pharaoh that sitteth upon his throne, even unto the firstborn of the maid servants that is behind the mule, and all the firstborn of beasts. Now, why would you kill the goats? Why the katientobota zachi firstborn zazo? Did they enslave the Israelites? Matter of the fact was some of that stupid story. The narrator hunger drove them. Nedaniero wabo, njara yabafugo kuve wabo. Then they came. You know things are very funny. Mwamusome bitabo binutum. Chepola binakuzi njagala nyo tusomenga wamu. Nganteka yo musomenga nange bwe nsoma muzigo kusoma. Firstborn of beasts. Can you imagine if there were those chimpanzees though tezibeerayo in that area because of the male group? Can you imagine the horses, firstborn zazo, endogo ingatezina musango? And to make the story more stupid, I'm going to give you an explanation. Abatumba bano, according to their story, bali bagenda, bwenjala nebaluma, ngababu ze, they got lost. Mubabula, matubai nabi akulia, tinebasaba, nebafuna ekuru ne manu, ngegweva waguru, muguru. Can you imagine wetuba mwenyeri mubanga, there is no any garden, yirile mubili kawansu, kuvale ya zavyo, nimbazi, tumuro nimbazi, stratas, sairas, yuna mubamu mubili sewansi. I never saw any garden waguru yeyo, emere yo jayava, you can fool people. And all the firstborn of the land shall die for. And the firstborn of beasts. Nagamba, it was very simple. They would have eaten that. Kubanga aliba slaves. Ngatebasobola kweti. Kababa banafungu. Baba de. They have been working on the whip. Chitegeza. Bawe mbele tambula. The meat. But he decided to kill them. Nebatuka mudungu natibaina chakulia. Nebasabe kuru ne man. If botumula mstore yu nganjuku nyinyora, you find out ntijuava eri nebajamu Egypt ngenjala yebalese ngabasoka kutunda yu Danieli ngomuchi ngomudu Danieli wakura nabera governor wa amanyi nga yafuga stowa y'emmere baganda be bagenda okusanga nga eno wali y'emmere ne batandika okwereta ne baleeta n'abalala ne bagamba ati risti katukolenga abaddu tukolenga abaddu and there shall be a great cry throughout the land of Egypt such as there was none like it nor shall be like it but against any of the children of Israel shall not a dog move his tongue against man or beast, that you may know how that the Lord does put a difference between the Egyptians and the Israelites. How idiotic is this? But in that story, everybody say poor planning. Nebasaba bebe nini ndi at least tujja kolanga chi nga abaddu neka tujje kasta mutuwa emmere mugwanga erya Misiri ensi jebavamu yenyini jebavaza according to the biblical story. They ran away mubitumbo birimu Canaan, which is Palestine today, Jehovah, according to the biblical story. Then they came in Egypt to look for what to eat. Nebete kamu vudu. The Israelites, but Egyptians, tibaba kwa tangabadu. Nebete kamu vudu. Nebete kamu vudu. Kariateva sabanti babemu vudu. Nabibabu ete kamu. To make matters worse, ensinje vudu kamu etali mumere. Eh? Wabaga mamusa. Mwabase mwusensu vizi. Yabajeri, jivali wafude miaka bine mabiga. Ere watali mere. Chofura wabada agamudu, tuweleze kweru ne man. Promised land where there is no food, we have to beg for food to come from the sky. With an infertile land. It doesn't make sense anyway. So God messed up with somebody's free will. Nagira. Yandi reseba nunirebaka. Bali nubatambla. Wage mbezu kukanga wawo dewu. Bali ba agenze da. But yalita kisobola. Because he wanted some people to die. And then they say, abagala chenkani. That stupidity and arrogance. You can't preach it to me, pastor. You know. So, he punished the children instead. Farao yabaganyo genda. Ate. Mugenze kubana batu. Avalins. Because you know. They were, why wouldn't he kill Awakul? Farao ne high command here na. Rachi abonereza bana bataba taina musango go bakoze isn't that genocide? All of the firstborns. Okay? You know, to make matters worse, there is where it says nti yasindike bikere nenzige yasindika locusts at first neziria emere yonna negwao. But the Egyptians had the seals, Sairo, Mubateka Mubiaji, Bemere Nevasigalanga Valia. Now that is poor planning for the European Eurogentile God and his Christianity. Why I refute it, watching the Wakanyirasiri Kirizambi Ghana. Abaddu, Emere Bosa, Mupimira Kobo Pimizi, Mochitegera, Mubuddu. Katiato Sindi Senzige, Ziria Mere, Mosiria Emere, Chitegezachi. Bosi na ye abadapi mira kumudu tachamua kubange mere kwa abadapi ma katondo jijewo stupidire olese nzigenezi jiriane guwao. Now what are your slaves? Aba Israeli wagenda kuriachi kwa walimo baina sairo idane wajia. You see how this God, let me take you to school anyway. This God needed to be taken to school by, because an all-knowing God yalita manyinti aba misiri baina sairo obasiro eviaji mwabatereke mere. And with his outward thinking that doesn't contemplate with anyway. Naloza kae, kasindikezi gene mere, egwe onda veche vanaria. Nivakula osiro. Nivayafu mere tulina. Ebonele zaba dubo, kubakati. Nivawa devali ya kweo, jetulimanga, sobro kukula yu, alie yu mwogo nari yako na. Nivaka kufiyafu tuwate likadamu viaji. Nivali ya katuna gamba, ito techimala, kasindikezi kere. It shows you the God you are downloading from, how very, very, very ignorant he was about the Egyptian way. Yokubanga baina siro. Now he can't be an all-knowing God. Kababone reze mere njijewo. Abana nivadja ye ntereke. Rije baina na gamba. Baina na ntereke. Kachoyo ayera viranze. Chukura mubera mumuri maindi. Kama nzitukira kuluna kuluri. Nangere. Nsabato nera virana kuwanga yume. I have no time to remind. An African God doesn't need any reminder. Wali. Not that Euro Gentile one. Mr. Bakusembede, baku sere de mkatari, oyombe sakuru. Farao aganya wantu genda ato tabana abato. Mkatinaso kasindika, awomuzira, ngabuto nyanga yinjanga nini, gakubaba abantu. You see such stupid punishments. Why don't you cause them to die if you are the old God? Nadamu na trying. Na kumi auti. Aga, you see how slave wabira fana naba. Aba mutininga munafu watu. Mishiteke ira. Kati ate mbele jali yako. Ate ono jisanyi za unenziki. Kati aba anali awa. Kwa bosi ya aba ya terikada. Second rentinareta. Aga zira aga nene. Hailstones. Omuzira. Nchaga inja aga nene. Kwa kule. babonabonabanaba Egypt. The question was, the question is all. Awadda koze sabaduma mu Misiri. Ayo omuzira gutonya uwe oka abamisi abayisiraeli bone batafuna eh kubanga yiri mfudi wabali wali awakuwa chiboko nga mulima. I can imagine how omuzira we gujja ngejindalifu deri lize kuba gwe akoze sabaddu katate nola bo mudulinga kubanga libali chakirira nola bo mudulinga takola neva oge no gireri kati no rija obana leri wetanega eh katugende tukuve side yori kuba that is very stupid. If you sent the hailstones, never at our poor state, at the Wokuwa Mwamazibona, Nagawanya, those are the paintings of the so called Moses, if he had existed. Those ones are drawn by a man, Bamita Angelo. Drawing this is a singer to manipulate these stories. Nagawachira, the so called Moses. So, Oluvanyuma, Zinakozina, Mazibona. Okufuka red. Mazo kufuka red. Now what about your Israelites? Boba aliba ina oruzo renja uroko banywa. Mbe chivundu mechigira unaka. Oke okay, chivundu kagenda nga kuba farao boka. Oba na abenu. Take it. So those are, how do we call them? Images zigeza ako to put out the story how it would have been, could be. Those are European artistic impressions. Okulaga Pharaoh, but remember all the pharaohs were black. So, it is a long sequence of atrocities. Sikuwa depot season for space reasons. I urge you to look for them. Many were mataken a genocide committed in the Bible. Really, there are many. If I decide to go on genocide anyway, especially for Christians who are not familiar with the Bible, it will leave you not only shocked or in a question of just what you are worshipping, but it will give you a new definition to a morality you claimed was a derivative of God. If by some chance, Jackson Joshua, then if you are still a complaint about the loving notion of God, you read Joshua, you know, I suggest you evaluate your code of ethics in Isaiah. Here is the place I will now speak of common rationalization used for his slaughter. That slaughter. You go, you kill people. Usually, no justification is offered beyond the fact that since there was another tribe, it is okay to kill them. Nothing. It goes without saying that the hordes of slaughtered children are innocent. Now, this is a quick tip. If God was anti-abortion, he wouldn't have ordered the murder of pregnant women and young children. Is that clear? Kubanga tu gambanga butulaba as the masse argument. Si claiminga. If you don't claim to be suffering and don't ask to die, neither you nor any God has the right to decide that you know better. Let's go to the book and see something called neglect. Let's go to neglect. Scroll down to the neglect. Let's go to neglect down there. Na yotu verema tusomako na yo. Na abantu. Ogo kwe sulida yo gwana gamba. Okay, there. Abantu abasinga. Most of us. Given omnipotence. Would be able to do a far better job than God. Yes. Muma mwanabali kuprogram perception. Nibakuwa obuyinza obulagamba mukama bwalina buli kimwaki manya asala wakolachi tusobola okukola omulimu ogw'amaanyi okusinga ye gwakola. That title of omnipotence tulina kimujjako because he is misusing the title. That European God, I'm speaking of the God of the books, okay? What would you do if given omnipotence? Kiki kye wandikoze nga bakuwadde obuyinza obusalawo buli kimu.
your answer, if your answer is anything other than abolish world hunger, disease, or save the earth, there is something more than a little skewed in your perception of mankind. Answer yo. Mbagama ntikatakuwa tukuwa mhinza wenamu nsemo. Mbagama baka tuenda waina chichiche wandi jeo. Nandi jeo enjala. Mbantu. Indu wade. Nababonu nensi. Era chichandi kubade. Mugwe. Mianku Gandhi wansawa ningamba there is no question that the very balance of life is in peril. Techeta agakuwebu unya. Balance yo ulamo na kuzinu. Elimu kasamba tuko. So, to wish for these things doesn't take infinite mercy. Oba infinite mercy. Okuwishi ingeri mtu binu. Techituwala. Chisa. Chankumeredi. It is just normal compassion and a bit of common sense. Okujawe njala, okujawe ndwade, cheta aga just ka compassion katonone common sense. Cheta aga mani gogo na. Now, God is supposed infinite mercy is apparently the same thing as no mercy at all. Yes, the European God, the slave master's religion God, supposed infinite mercy to such. Techiri masa at all. What makes this particularly unforgivable is that even Jesus' own standards demanded feeding for poor. If you can see that Matthew chapter 25, verse 35, Avam Nagamba, in which he states, blessed, that the blessed feed the hungry, and the damned do not. Avali no mkisa, bevali sa avali menjana. Aro abatumbavu tebalisa balina njala. Herodias Capronius piso yakiwandika. You remember the piso papers. When I said Jesus, I told you I may speak as if I believe in the Bible, yet I don't believe. But imbanja galosome ulaveyo. So, what did I say? I find it funny that God is held blameless though for not feeding them. In Matthew 25, 35 to Gandhi, Bamukisaba, Valisaba in Injala, Atabu, Batumbav, Abatali Sabu, Natok Chokanga Mulina, Notali Sabali, Nabali Ninjala. Now, if God has everything, Netwe Sanganga Injali took an etabantu, when recently, 2016, Isingiroan, Bantubaf Injala, what happens in Kalamoja? For I was unhungered and he gave me meat. I was thirsty and he gave me drink. I was a stranger and he took me in. Ekitegeera, nalimu yala numpa. Nalimu guira numpa. But now what happens? Tekuli muntu muguira kunsi. According to the biblical God, they sent for naturally once away. But he doesn't feed anyone. So if we go back to the book, I say, I find it funny that God is held blameless, though for not feeding them. Does not the old saying says, practice what you preach, apply to God? Practice what you preach. Is his lack of action a hypocrisy or a sin? Could it perhaps be both hypocrisy and a sin? Abantu bafa batye njala nga you are there the God ngugamba bawele go mkisabo abawa abatalina nibabalisa na ye gweke njini noleka mshopie njala ne kubayo noleka Central African Republic neberi ye mkuta nogenda mumali njala nefuke njala nogenda mnamibia nebatira mkarahali nchitegeza. Then you say the message was inspired by, all scripture is inspired by God. Now the God doesn't feed. Is he a hypocrite or is sinning? Usually, when I bring it upon in a discussion, someone says no. Katonda is not a hypocrite or a sin. I'm not speaking about the Nkulu Nkulu, the African God. I'm speaking about the Eurocentric, Eurogentile, biblical God. Okay? It is the evil of men that is to blame. They have lots of money and keep it to themselves rather than feeding the poor. It will be never gamba. Nikugamba, funny thing that the Christians who say this are usually conservative. Abasumba, Bameka. Another question is this. African Central Republic, yali akavamu lutalo, nabajeko President Franco Isibozize, ni wabawa lutalo, masikati gaba siramu naba Kristu. Awa Kristu nebakula chibaita the anti-baraka. Ngabalu wani saba isiramu. Mzigiti jona nibaji blowinga off, nibaji fula katibutali, mzigiti jaba siramu. Mchibuge chikule chaba mako. No, manya mwanga ila Central African Republic mchibuge chikulu chaba mwai. Nibaba goba nuku kujazina nukula ebirala. By that time, enimero zayo chegwa, abayekira basereka, abaliba kulembura Michael Jobotia, abantu nibasigala na tebaina mere. Mu district ya PK1, PK2, up to PK5. Igwanga lina district ziri tano, major district sezo tano. PK1, PK2, up to PK5. Nibabe ranga tebaina mere. Njarange baruma. Then we got the head of the Konmen, mkuru waba fere, ya soka wa ni Uganda, na jana akunganye zawano ngabalinge ne busapule izo natwala nata kumao nage na mu Central African Republic mu bantu abayala nagamba papa wano teria musinga sente it doesn't work takola chibuli chimu cha bwerere ndobolo muwayo buli kusanda abasoloza mu tax because they made the factories one cathedrals of commerce mu baba jam wagena mu Central African Republic abantu ngabali ninjala ngabali bubi yawaguza sala katuba sabire mukama katonda abayambe gawe mulete chewawo ayichiwebwayo nganze bwenga gawala batumba avumwe musigale nga muli bavulo mange gagawala embata zinozo na niziteka yo sente yavayo mu Central African Republic njala niye yongera up to now nenga sente church zerina sobado kula akasawukachi negamba kale ngereje mutaina na fechachi katulika Vatican yekuti ibawadde waulira yabasoroza mwezi ntini banange nasobola kola chi okuduka nazo mu kitete yiche unali nyenyunyu na dayo pa Vatican. Can you imagine tulaba mu bisera byentalo twalaba mu bitundu byeggulu obuzibu bwatuka nga abakyala tebalina na ngoye za kwambala kiba kibi nnyo okuwaoleka ekitebwa kya maama ng'ali bwereere nga tebalina ngoye na za kwambala nga tebalina bikozesebwa mu sizoni zaabwe ziri ze mumanyi naye ngomanyi ekyewuunyisa ebigo agagakuye agagateteiga abasista we gakaddiwa babyokya mu kifo ky'obibwa bali abatalina byakwambala at least babyokya nze nga nkwata sente ngamba kutima yebalaga nze ngamba wazaki era mwe mwabaki aba wa sente mulabye you can give them for your own stupidity but for my own integrity there is no reason I can give them anything kubate richuma kisindika sente muguru no machine that sends the money in heaven the money goes to Vatican and they eat the money they hold it they and they fill their pit latrines with what they have eaten from you. If we go back to the book, this argument, Jankugambe, the conservative, those pastors, avaba kwa mula mumu church, wabavuge motoka agenda yikange, mkuba mwewa kuba. Bulichemu, bela galiza, basi, a pastor, waluwa wana imenje nyo, bona, neka jugeo kumumba jema nyiri wanu, kunyanja wanu, kunaruba ali, mumu manyoyo musumba. Aine nyumba yatekane ya kugeti leda bin bali mekumuba mebiru wakuluwa ya kukusizanga yomu wenge na ye echikomera chiri echamani nao mwana wakatonda wacho zimbe echikomera why do you separate yourself mubantu abalawo ya gara nyaba mtuche chikutesao echikomera A pastor, you are not blameless. You are blameless. To na misango. Lwachi we kengira. Kisi it's enough to show you that by no vikurubiro. Nchitegeira. Mwari ukaba kuwata maje gafe. Aga UPDF. Lwakuba papa ja. Mbaba uli kawa. Atabakiriza wado kusumagira. Ngane kwini weyaja. Baba uli kwa kawa. Atabakiriza wado sumagira. Nchitegeira. Nibali ukaba basi mbisa kukubo wuna. Na tibaba wade na allowance. Tibaba wade na allowance. Daba linda musala. Until wakubali a garden for this fat, white, useless, whatsoever man who. Wajitegera. He's coming. Nibaba kuma ne mungu mumusana. Atako wagamba ye number two wakatonda. Singaja mu Uganda. Bama laika bebandi so. Senga beba jawano. Nga beba kola security. Yeye. Let to show you that the God they are also preaching to you doesn't function. They use your army for security. Not God is the security, but you don't learn. Anyway, you don't learn. What luck to leaders that people don't think. Mkisacheri yaba kulembezi, mkisacheri yaba pastor, mkisacheri yaba sumba, wanadini, chabantu tebalu uza. Akamoto kaki ba mtu halia muka bulletproof. Wekaba ka bulletproof. Luwachi yera likiri ya masasi. The angels bandi ba dewali yeri. Nimebale yandi ya deagalo assassinatinga. Mind ye katona na jichusa kubango li representative wano. Ewe kwa assassinatinga na vira vira. But to show you the stuff doesn't work. Bete lao bulletproof. Abani wali yaba jesuti yaba magama gaba dukira kabo. The jesuits in fact. Ba night temporaries, ba opus day, kati ya bakumi ba papa, ba libe ba itaba Swiss guards. Yeah? Abeda ni ba Swiss guard, ba libe koko, they are supposed to be 21. Abamu, bebe kengera communication, baba ni ba sniper, baba ba gize devzimbe, binene, nga bari, bari ba sedda wa guru, unembera ulaba uche we kengede. It is humans communicating to make security for the number two. Wakatonda kunsi. Then wakatonda tasura kole roli security. I have no time for that. Please. No. Zinsigade na menu rawa hange. Nekepura. Kasigade neva dungu wange. Bachiwanu kabamba mwea. Na vimanyi wali. Ba angels you are representing a supreme God. Eri. But that one way. Yeta gajia majiba gajia mubaraksi gajega. Baba imirize musana bambi abana bafe. Hey, tumesema kini yo kudongonya we, ni batambula single file formation. Awala ni batambula extended formation. Guarding a man, ataleka wa descent one, wabula jana benziri. A man who went away with billions and billions of money, zaba na Uganda, and he ran away with the money. Singatwa, yetaga kubuza, kati sente zini ngayo tuzikuwa de, oze na mgongonti yes, kati zesabile tulabenga zambu kamuguru. Na gamba genda anga, era temuli mkuzi abana kusomero. Mbawade uru kusanga Uganda but kusande ja, linda bateke mu sente mchiwe wayo ojoku watechibo. Mganu kama katonda sina fizi za abana. Nyeba tugande zino sente zizo. Mkwande dachika nya, utachi masente zo, mzitutenga fizi. Kastata zichi mastula akabo utwale. Katinjagala akugoba. Mchachi nchi utwala sente. Omubizo mziri yegwe. Muzi wadeza katonda nze. Katonda ya ino kulikire ininga sente. Omusumba wajamu gambe neda. Zilotwazi wadeza katonda sizi zo. You are not the one to protect it. Okulitena akabo. Kona akasente. Ogenosa sulila vana bo fees. In the program of miseducation. Anyway na yu. Let's kiye musasula. Anyway. Vyonavyona vikuwa sadi naku. So it shows you the European God you doesn't. Nenja gara gwenga bakuana gwe. Go over this salungu. Gendo kwate mchibo chaba lungu ngatoba sabie. Obo muntu ye nachi. Gendo chikwate mu ngatoba sabie. Ulawe. Umanyewa nani ni vaso. Baba awo. Bazi kumanga. Nyagaraba lungu ba mocheza. Nenga wakatoni waswa. Bote waku temuliro kuteka kutata. Na yeri. The African divinity, spirituality. The divine one. The omnipresence. Gendo sikuwate mu. Baku wana. Ulave. Ne waleza chacha. Eda mate kanga mu. Mumucho jamu balance. Ni mutu walida dala. Kachimba wade yoru kusamgene mkunganye fizi. Mugena maga ama kumira gogo ngolo. Agama nene nyo. those huge prisons, those God's houses in cathedrals of Kamasese and Nene. And those makomera gogo notes to laka boko no gendenako. Vakya umbaba gambens in Zibia Katunda Sibiemwe. Musimu mwereza. Means that jet was so tinder. Kubamu isa chimama ja agan. Shh. Gendo weriraba anabo. Mshitegede. Nsongezo. So, it would have been this argument, because such a Twitter, double standards. Men are held guilty for not feeding the poor, while God is held innocent for not being exactly the same. The poor don't have what to eat. Nibane nyawa, hasiwa mugaga neta wabantu. Na yate, katona yena asigaranga li innocent. Ngabavu waliye njala ibaruma tibaina chagira. Ngate is omnipotent. He would have fed them. Then we come and blame men. Kati ya onze mbalagiri dagala kabo. In fact, it would be far easier for God to feed all the poor with his omnipotence than for any mortal man to feed even one person. Watch, because mankind is certainly not blameless here, but it is Jehovah who is the true villain. He's like Jack the Ripper. Rationalization and life without challenges, that it would be boring and dehumanizing, so God does not remove them. Challenges in ayagala ziberewo ndisingate ziriwo ndisingobula mutebunyuma bandi badde buli boring. Buli boring nga weri ankuta. That's what Christians say. It means the Pharisee here is grouping all challenges together. Waneno, producer tuwa deda ne studio line. Kangira wano njitekako. Anakuba ngatumo pikinga, nga botugena maso muko ugerezi ganya kunsongezi. I personally lead a very challenging and satisfying life, but I have not lately had to flee any volcanoes or earthquakes, go without food for a week, or suffer the ravages of some diseases. Now yet things are happening. You cause the earthquake now, kutuka na asure bizimba bantu bonna ne bafiramu because of he doesn't cause it, but that's how they say. Katonda abadde musisi n'abakuba ebizimbe byonna ne bigwiramu. N'owulira nti mwafiriddemu bambi abasumba babadde abasinza kyaki abaawa, n'ogamba why didn't he warn them? Esebo tugambe gwani okubiddewa? Esebo gyebali gwani okubiddewa? Erinnya lyo ery'ekifugavu gwani?
Adam Kalere.
Tomanyi kyoyogerako. Nkubuza linnya lyo ery'ekiddugavu, wa giving me those. Bw'oba ogenda okuba ng'olina erinnya ly'ekizungu, don't call. I don't want your call. Kasita oba ng'olina linnya lya kizungu. Alina okuba wano n'okuba ng'oyogera mu manya gaffe ag'ekiddugavu. Ku studio line kati tugiguddewo 0753 1932 60. Anaaba ayise oku gye tujja okuba nga tukola ki? Nga twesanga. Yes. Erinnya lyo ssebo gwani?
Yes,
ssebo Nsubuga.
Ebeerera Uganda.
Yes, ssebo.
Muzzukulu wa Kataza.
Muzzukulu wa Kataza. Yes, ssebo. Nkuwulira.
Weebale nnyo kusomesa.
Yes, ssebo. Weebale kubanga kuli mukulu Nsubuga.
Naye ekisinga okunnennyamiza. Ne bw'oba olaba sinema zaabo abasajja bali ku bikomando byo bajja
okulya
emmere ngaffe gye tulya wano n'oyebigobe
organic food
ne bangu balya pizza ebintu ntulo bituwo bityo
janka balya janka
gasikaweonerewa kawunga ko oba tete yoba kulika ekijanjaawo naye kinyeebwa n'ensugga
oba ejjuuni wali.
Eh. Eh. Eh, musajja ne batwerawo. Kino tumuzaabuza.
Kubanga banka ya Vatikani sente ziwa abantu mu Italy ne bazikozesa zekumanyi zeno wezibawa ne bazeola ne bazikozesa ne bakomyawo zirize nyinyi ngate muri magoba
ekitegeeza boba banga bakunganya mu fena abasiru
mu basiru ne batwala ekyewunye
kumba kole bega gawaza etubawana nti banaye bungi balina sente
okitegedde ekisinga okwewunyisa eyo Italy mukuba ba immigrants abava mu Africa yatekawo submarine mu Mediterranean Sea na meli ziri directed kuba meli zireta abantu baduka mu Afrika kujja kuogoma mu Italy na yate bajeno tebagala badugavu bagende mu Italy na yate bagala sente zibaje mu badugavu zigende mu Italy kati yabo muba mu chawazachi tebakwagala ngo muntu atola we sente mu bawendo bolo
arish ajitegeza grand abot
yeso
ajitegeza bino ebigo investments,
those are their factories, cathedrals of commerce. Yes. Ujukira kingi leo produce later. Jiagamba. Jiagamba mutekeo confession system. Eba full eba spy eba lunji. Make them to pay tax every Saturday, every Sunday eba jia. Mubasasuzo umusoro, that is offertory. And use that money to develop our enterprises and businesses all around the globe. That is in kingi leo produce later. Najuwaba missionaries. Babbi ba. Katidi kikasera tuji discarding it. No tutare banji. Ne each one to each one. Guno mulimo generation guina kutambula paka. Musange myaka jija kutuka tubirina tukola ki? Tugira.
Kale kale.
Ondoza wotuna kubai.
Sigadeze
Mr. Shuga. Ashe. Producer toward the scripture jitulaba mu Isaiah chapter 47 tulaba scripture mu Isaiah 45 verse 7 I form the light and create darkness, I make peace and create evil, I the Lord do all these things. God creates evil, that is in Isaiah chapter 45:7. I creating that evil mbasi mwagalo TV Africa. Yesu bwe bali ko tugedde nani?
Ejuwezi okusibira no kalere sebo.
Yesu.
Mukama wange tuyanze ke mukama mukuno.
Yesu mukama wange.
Awo tunalaba kugwani gingi tambya munafe tujukire ya fevida.
Nafe tujukire ya fevida ka ba kale mu kugwa muzi mu baziraba. Obo basomesa.
Bade ko kutira wa mama ne hizi ngeta ni ya TV.
Yesu.
Nangi maze mkubite kuiwa za kujenza nye piyangazo ututi ula maso kushinga hatu na kutingira mkubita honga atiri ya pekubite sepeti
mchitege kde
kuyanza piyaze
ashe akubide ya kukarewe studio line hiyo kweri 0753 1932 60 wazili msambutano satu kumina muenda asatu mubiri nkaga Daba Matthew 7 Isaiah Elijah Twalabi Isaiah 45:7 I form the light and create darkness, I make peace and create evil. The Lord says all of these things. So there are many, many scriptures. TV Africa. Hello, TV Africa.
Hello.
Hello, Sebo Elina Logwani Okubidewa.
Amanya Katerega.
Yes, Sebo Katerega. Ha goba kujja wange. Okay. Nina kuba nkutegeza. Okay. Nise babe kansanga bonna batulabire ate basomesi. Ashe. TV Africa, hello?
Hello.
Hello, anyono okubiddewa.
Ewe,
ni
Musajja Akawa.
Ani?
Musajja Akawa.
wesema musajja akawa
wetu kibia na chusuwa na chuse vyozo ya fetu njeku katundu umwe wiki kuhonza na ye ujita tuya gawa nafu awa katunda uwasu na wakati ya uituaga utanga ze msida
tufuka musambwa
tufuka musambwa
na yo kufuka musambwa chitu wala yes
ehani mwana watu misambwa kituno uwe kugamba kari umuzimu wani umuzimu kumusambwa na ye
anti
mwana mituna kachoka na ye
omani
watu wanda anti wani yoma malaika
omani wachi wacho gamba mitini batu gambo kufuka musambwa kituwala generation yoyo nabri yali azalibwam generation jewaliko kumsi bonabo no kufa neba genda muchi mbulamo ugulala nabacha alina misimu then chitegeza chinza no kutu alire miaka angabi satu okufuko musambu
eseweza tewari uchansi yonacho moto adamu na azaliwa
Mwafrika tetufu ozaliwa oburu kukira mubana abo
abana abo ngolese oburu ozaliwa
chukula abagamba abana abo omugenzi gundi
ok saya nchimoji wabla wewa yutusho mesha
ashi
ashi
aya studio line kwa ili open batu wadi yao chawa nikiwa mu Matthew 25:41 then shall he say also unto them on the left hand depart from me ye cast into everlasting fire prepared for the devil and his angels for I was an hungry and you gave me no meat I was thirsty and you gave me no drink I was a stranger and you took me not in naked and ye clothed me not sick and in prison and ye visited me not can you imagine nga bantu bali naked tebalina ngoye nenga chachi yo chanjo chi agaga tete igaba gagaba sister niwa then shall they also answer him saying Lord when saw we thee unhungered and thirst or a stranger or naked or sick or in prison and did not minister unto thee then shall he answer them saying verily I say unto you in as much hello as you did not one of the least of these you did not to me hello TV Africa togira nani ona
hello sir oyogira nensubuga kakati nze chenangi senior senga omanye scientifically okina na oyogira nchintu na wongo oboni no kuchiprovinga kakati ogenze no gamba wetufa tufuka nisabwa tuwe laipoti soko lukunja eyo proof joina
Mchache rana mwogo genze kusamira ni msamiri ya chizungu na maka tumiafu ya chidugavu
mbasi genze kusamira
anti mwogo genze kukulachi
mbani genze kusaba spring being ya tutonda wana mwogamba mwoto katile mtoko mpeti yoyo eyo mtu
ya jatia mama nyama
ya created na afuna obongo na afuna omutima na afuna kidney afuna na organ then na afuna ne conscious
ya ina was not created he just evolved scientifically speaking
scientific proof ya evolved abera ya pamuchi
nino kusomesa story yoyo yenyini ya evolution right now kati right now nesimu kanzi je kontandi kile kuwecho kati chembansa ndiko kusomesa
evolution.
Yes.
Kwa mwana mbeta evolution, mbanda nane conscious ya evolving ya. Kwa mwana mwakele nane mga manti mungi evolution. Mungu ALE akoze kusayas ni waga manti kwa hawa mumazike. Mwakele ya organizers zili na a very big difference. between man naizo zi apes yara jiva gama di jetuwa evolve
apes chijo ugerako
uzumia jiva gama di jetuwa va evolution anga mugenda mu evolution
anga apes
chijo wa mozi
tuwa
wa mo apes
anti zali bikabi meka gochikachi cho gamba chichuka na fene organs
oba izida chimpanze I think
ngechuka organs wane wa
like organs in this field
scientific kuli mkogera saa kuli mkogera scientifically
kakati njagara wete gireze omutima ya chimpanze
tebuina
urange urabe organ omutima wa chimpanze deno comparing eno gomuntu
gogo muntu bagula bawa
I can't say that.
I can't say that. Teyekana na ya mtu batili closely mtu nulila DNA eri 0.02 just different mshisekele mtu tunulila mtu kena ku composition ya ye ya DNA ina eze ziriko bases ina RNA na DNA nga ziriko bases unia uracil, cytosine, adenine ne guanine walini wabao thiamine instead of uracil okay ku gundi yayo elabo tunula alinzi zazo in fact wabado chimani chimpanze zigenda musonga
yes chonchimani
kati msoro chenga le zigenda musonga ngojeke mamba wabazi zimobali zomu mazi
kakati msoro zine edara kate zilina protogen gezi producing organizi zayo okuinforming edara kakati nsonga ebirananga ekito kigamba nti I'm ready kakati bwegamba nti I'm ready kati angeleze nga kumbuzi kumbuzi ina protogen ge producing ebele nge organi yaye weo communicating ewalarachi edichi
kino
I'm ready for mating
It's supposed to happen that you are going to nurture children. Kukujita spiritual congregation. Na yebo utunulila, nchi abantu, they make it as now a game. They made it as a game. Yeba gufura omuze, ogutari nga vwegucho na vwegucho, kubanga vwegucho. But now, tubade tuchari composition, producer abada tukomeze ugundi yetu, imejeyo, that scientific diagram ya chimpanze yu. Soke na yetu verenga tujinyo lako katini kusongeze za humanity but still yes that is the diagram nabu geza ko okujira ba brain nabu jane connectinga okubanga ene wandi badenge wa vathyroids wezino okujita down nabu laba intestines zayo lungs kusaidi jeziriko nekusaidi yomutima jegwandi badde gukolachi gulinanti choche chezina tina chetuita they are code rapids emikono jita ambulani ingalo na yeso gulu kuhimdi ya nevira biped but because of anyway theory of evolution in pamve nyo nandi kutute from 50 over 60 million years back after the loss of dinosaurs okay then we come to this system the vital age of the monkey ateo chimpanzee it just evolved kuvamu gorilla kubange zaso come the age of the monkeys kwaliko zibaita orangutan na kuliko ezitibwa gibbons and then the gorillas ni wabawo zibaita tectonic tier okuva mu Transjordan paka mu Mozambique kati this tier oluhulika mutaka okuva mu Jordan Transjordan up to Mozambique lwaletera emike jimu ejiri volatile okwe escapinga then omukka gu alterating oba gukyusa embeera y'abantu obalaba people wonder bagamba pollution ereeta n'ekyusa ne immunity yo omukka gwossa biki byogira bikyusa no omubiri gwengeri gye gulina okwerinda kati now from that Transjordan oluliko olwo lutandika okuba nga luboyirina nga lugjamu oluzzi kati now these monkeys oba these chimpanzees ezili trapped masekati wano zitandika ofuna mu mutation then the chimpanzee comes out of the gorilla at 40 million years back tia esoka kuba what 50 million years is mutating at 40 million years back in fact tunonyeze kifananye kitibwa Lucy L-U-C-Y L-U-C-Y tunonyeza mu waka ekibwa Lucy so musigira nga buli mukulaba okuterifayi niyo ne wabaawo another period chimpanzee nebanga erina ebyo eddiba eryeru wansi w'ebyoya byayo si white as ery'ekizungu I mean underneath its skin mugisala nga kabanga ka white akaka akabanga akapapula ng'erina thick fur ebyoya webityo binene nga erina kye tuyita telescopic vision zirabira wala nga erina larger brain obwongo obuki obugazi ngaerina kye tuyita appendages mu ngalo bino byetutuulamu ebiseera by'omu ngalo those are called appendages mu ngalo naye nga it's a quadruped yes that is called Luce that is a reconstruction eya fossil yasimibwa mu Ethiopia eddayo to 3.4 million years back it's of a black woman evolution kulaga fossil za skeleton zizino zajja zifaanana zitya scientifically era baziba ne kyetuyita radio carbon dating ozibala emyaka zaazo nzegere so kati from that period those would be reconstructions bakwata because DNA doesn't die ne baddamu ne bakola reconstructions eyeyo skeleton yandibadde efaanana etya omubiri ogwaliko ku gumba lino gwali gufaanana gutya so they begin okubanga bakola ki bazijjayo bwezikyo bali construction ezikulaga how we evolved okujja okutuuka ku stage ya Australopithecus afrinensis but mbadde nkyagamba at 40 million years back chimpanzee emutating okuva mu gorilla at 25 million years back ne tia neddamu okuva mu Jordan mpaka Mozambique kati chimpanzee eziri trapped wano omuliro gutandika okuvayo mu pockets za tia ezo awotuli mukulaba the formation ya Great Rift Valley the Great East African Rift Valley now waliwo side gene ya east ne west chimpanzee eziri trapped masekati wano ekibira mu zibadde ziri ya free food kiyidde kiweddewo it's now gone so they have to adjust to learn ate kati ekibira mu kiba kiweddewo kitegeeza omusana ultraviolet rays ez'omusana ziba zigenda kujja direct ku ddiba lyazo so they had to drop its coat okusuula ekyoya kubanga ekyoya kikuyamba mu bifo ebinyogoga olwo olwoya olw'okumubiri it drops its coat and it begins to develop melanin okay era yeyo family tree eya the humanoids melanin bwemala okusuula netandika odivelopinga melanin etandika okubanga etandika okukozesa emikono gyayo okukozesa emikono gya it is only now the chimpanzee is only in Africa don't forget that era eri trapped mu bitundu bino because nezali mu India newa they don't get anything kubanga yo teriyo ki teriyo Rift Valley ngeformulatinga kati zinezo muyita Rift Valley lakes ezo zali pockets bituli ebyawandanga omuliro ogujja ne gwokya ne bifoominga Ethiopian doom ensozi ezo zitulaba ezijja zino zikirimanjalo nga ziwanda zi Mountain Kenya tuziraba zimasaba nga ziri mukola ki mukasuka it means mukusuula okwo kwennyini wagenda kubaawo okwokyebwa abali trapped masekati bagenda into a radical shift that's how the chimpanzees now begin to change at 20 million years back then they begin okudeveloping kubanga the forest is burnt tewakyali free food ensajja zitandika okugenda okunoonya emmere enkazi ne zisigale wakukuuma kubanga baba wasigaddewo omuti gumu olina ogukuuma tovaako balala kujja so they begin to urinate around omuti umutitu mark ntubanu wali wali wache baita territorialism mwekoloji territorialism zimarking awo. So now after marking from there zita andika okubanga insajja mkutambula bode yazo etaniko kukulanga edamu chifuba bode etaniko kukulanga edamu chifuba uro kulafuba no kukila imbinga okunu nye mire. The female one zasigalanga waka kutu langereze baby na kumanju kukulinda tata over the male one eberenge reta. By that time zigenze mstage writer Dreyfusicus afrinensis to bring home a food at home. Nechiretele okulaba, that is the adaptation yokulaba ngabakazi abadugavu baina hip, nubu nini ogunemi. Their body, yakula nganga what they normally use most kabina kutula waka kuma. Abasajja for toiling, enyama nesituka neda mchifuba, vula abasajja. Era, mkazi was developing, achuvula wa mkazi wakua wati emikono, jira mwe mbaliga, jira Bridget. Because the adaptation ya to carry the baby, kusitula mwana, wati. Then abasajja tuvule bakuwa baby ulira kumenya n'omuzeno nga tomusobola naye ate bakukuwa ebidomo lwesitula bulungi for the chest ate omukazi tasobola bidomo naye ngaate asitula omwana n'atamumenya. So from that state you had Dreyfusicus, they are still called rapids naye nga omukono gumu osobola ogusitula n'otambuza. They go to Ramaphysicus afrinensis. Now that is like 7 million years back. Paka wezituka ku Australopithecus afrinensis. Now that is at 5.5 million years back. Zezo zora vieka uziluse. Then waluo jebaita the Tukana boy. Jebasi makuleki Tukana. Chono via old boy. Tukana's fossil. Zasimu wa Dr. Aliki. Nika moe kame. Simu buwe ndalamuna li ya katone. Ezo. Eza Australopithecus. They will advance to stage 81 ya Homo habilis, which goes at 3.4 million years back. Kuva ku Homo habilis, we could have all these black guys, again up Homo erectus, which would be at 2.4 million years. So that would be the evolution of the man, how, you know, the whites coming from black people after mutation, no kubera trapped in the ice age, na bako zeche tu se global exodus, yokaje maniko. Nisobolo kubanga etambula negenda population yabantu kusala okwamba kugenda mu northern hemispheres ezeyo waguru. Ice age wetuka they were trapped na tebalina ngeri gye bakomawo. 7 different ice ages back esembali ya eitibwa the Holocene period yaliwo endaka katingia kasanvu nkudda emabega. Babera trapped, they begin to lose melanin. Nibata niko kufuna ebyo ya butoku mubiri nemviri okulanga ziji ikeno kumukono nemawega to generate temperatures. Kusiko, evolution yeyo njikubye kubye wento but it's a long process mpamvu nyo ilayo tuwa tutandise jisoma eveja tutualida darandoza wiki nga namba uwa wiki biri uwa dene Grand Abbot the West Zulu katere gamba den kwira bide abuziza Middle East yobubu yobuliyo kati mwemu kwe tundamu bati abu bebaso kutunda wano obuddu bebaso ka otunda obuddu before the white man coming. The Arabs had come, those hordes, long time ago. Wansi ni msaje kubaita Amir Al Abbas msaje wababaja mu 414 bina kuminena na gama msaji achasinzo kutaba dugavu mubalabu yali ava mutaki wa mita Muhammad Yali ya achasinzo very evil man mububu. So slavery ilio igenda mumaso ini Libya waliwo slave market. Slavery ya kumao na mato gawa Ungereza gigali na muku transporting because in Europe wagena kwa they are going into extinction. Wadene Grand Abbot the West Zulu tujja kuba tukomawo olunaku olwenkya ne producer afe Mkulu Kaggwa ne mukulu wa Lusenge bamu ne Mbogo paka olunaku olwenkya. For the greatest good of Africa, Africa is for the Africans. Ashe. Wherever you go, it's the world.